While jury selection is underway for a second civil trial between former President Trump and writer E-Jean Carroll, last year a different jury concluded that Trump sexually abused her in 1996 and defamed her in 2022 by claiming she made it all up. Well, Carroll was awarded $5 million in that case. This recent case is to determine how much more money Trump should pay for defamatory claims he made about Carroll in 2019 when he was president.